check out my Olight M2R Warrior. It's got a back button, momentary switch, hold it in slightly for on, push it all the way in, which I'm having a hard time doing, push all the way in for stay on. It's also got a side button here, tap once, on for any last setting that you use other than the back switch, hold it in to cycle through your brightnesses, double tap to go to turbo mode, 1500 lumens at your fingertips, one tap off, one tap on. You can also go triple tap for strobe, back off one click, and hold for 3 seconds when it's off. You go to ultra low one lumen mode, which you guys can't really see, but this is great for poking around at night, getting dressed without disturbing your family. Turn it off. What I like is that when you turn it back on, you tap twice within 1 second of turning it on, you go to your high setting automatically. So one tap, two taps, right, bam, one tap off, great light.